Hello, this is a video demonstration of the Roland Classic C190 organ. And I'm just going to start off with a very quiet string Celeste. With the chimes. Flutes. Tremulant. Now a split setting on the grate. On the left hand side I have a soft flute, and on the right hand side of the swell I have a bourdon and quint. Thank you. tremulant as well. Making that slightly thicker, I'm adding a reed into the swell along with an 8 foot and 4 foot flute in the grate. I was using the first bank of memories just then, and I like to use that before the service with the Celeste sound and the using the split function for the grate and the swell. These are four memories now that I put in as generals for hymn singing. So the first one, I've got a sub bass and an octave bass in the pedal, principal and flute. In the swell and grate coupled together, which you can do on the C190, you can couple the swell and the grate together, which is very useful. you do get a lovely full organ sound there. One of the great things about the C190 is for every stop you have up to four variants. And another very useful thing is having the 16-foot reed in the swells. There's a bombard there which really does help on those last verses of hymns. There are also some orchestral voices for every classical stop tab. Not that I make much use out of those because I use this as a church organ, but they are very good sounds. And just to demonstrate the piano, which is very useful. And you can also couple that with the organ sounds. General cancel, so you can cancel everything straight away. As I mentioned earlier, you've got four memory levels on two banks. That's a total of eight memories. There's reverb, which is adjustable. You can also record up to four performances on here internally. There's a transpose button, there's a tuning button, and you can actually adjust not only the volume of each individual stop, but also the timbre of each individual stop. You can make that mellower or brighter, and you can save that into any of the pistons or in the global area, so that when you switch the organ on, those settings are there automatically, which is, again, very, very useful. So now I'm just going to finish just, again, taking you through various sounds, blending together different stops, so you can get a really good feel of the variety and the versatility of the instrument. Thank you. Thank you.